President Donald Trump gave a spirited airing of his America First doctrine in a speech to Asia-Pacific leaders on Friday, vowing his country will no longer tolerate unfair trade, closed markets and intellectual property theft, as he seeks to rewrite the rules of global commerce. In a speech that by turns lavished praise on Asia-Pacific nations and accused them of undercutting the world's largest economy, he said U.S. interests had been ill-served by the architecture of global trade. America will not tolerate chronic trade abuses, he said as he took aim at the World Trade Organization for failing to police free trade infringements. We are not going to let the United States be taken advantage of anymore. I am always going to put America first the same way I expect all of you in this room to put your countries first, Mr. Trump said. In a day bringing together the big hitters of politics and business, Mr. Trump will share the venue with world leaders including Russia's Vladimir Putin, Japan's Shinzo Abe and China's Xi Jinping. Mr. Xi is also set to deliver a speech, likely to present a competing narrative casting China as the leader of global free trade, a role vacated by America. China announced Friday it will further open the country's financial markets to foreign firms, a key demand from the U.S. and other global investors who have long complained about strict limits on access to the giant economy. Mr. Trump arrives fresh from trips to Tokyo, Seoul, and Beijing, where he sought to build a consensus against North Korea's nuclear ambitions. In China he was gushing in his praise of Mr. Xi, calling his host a very special man in a trip rich with photo opportunities but lacking concrete outcomes on tackling key issues such as North Korea. As the U.S. retreats behind economic nationalism, China will take a stride forward, said Ian Bremmer of the political consultancy Eurasia.